And that's like the evidence for that. So maybe a one. And then, and I like it. Maybe like high up. And then.
No. know, I've been friends with her loser. I know she looks blonde with a hot tissue on it. And then
the one that I want to explain to you, you know, because I don't have to do it. She has the most beautiful natural hair in the world. You started with this chunkier, I think.
Oh.
And then started, wanted blonde, wanted bleach, I refused. I tried to send home. Yesterday, I made some black by black.
Oh, black.
It's dark
brown.
Well, what she used for the black one.
So, why should I be done? You let it grow and
dry. Oh, no.
So, that would
get you to the dining room.
Yeah.
No, I'm fine with that size. So, then I'm just going to be like, well, that's the thing. You know, I'm looking for that.
But, like, I can't let it grow. Then I'll have, like, half a bushel and half a bushel.
It doesn't matter. It doesn't grow.
I'm not going to do that.
You know what I mean? Like, I can't have, like,
what's up, like,
I did it for my team. But I didn't line up for her.